Hello everyone, good morning to all. In previous video, we studied eight reasons why social studies important for students, and that four reasons are: first, better reading and learning; second, citizen responsibilities and values; third, cultural understanding; and fourth is economic education. So today I tell you other four reasons that are critical thinking, next real world understanding, next political skill, and last respect history. So let's start today's video. All four reasons read about one by one. Okay, so in previous video we already read four reasons, and next reason is fifth, critical thinking. Critical thinking is a part of social studies. Students are taught to evaluate others' decisions and make connection between influences and circumstances. Young people get the opportunity to learn from others' mistakes through social science. Next reason is real world understanding. So real world understanding, studying social science gives student an understanding of the real world around them. Students learn about places, cultures and events around the world, what conspired to make them the way they are, and can make inferences about how the rest of the world works. Next reason is political skills. So political skills means in this reason, from social studies classes, the students learn about government, political ideas, country, economic and resources, and more students gain political skills by analyzing and evaluating existing systems and imagine the future of the place in which they live. Okay. Next reason why social studies important for a student is respect history. So history is what made the world the way it is, and it is essential that people study it in order to have an appreciation for and understanding of the way the world works. Learning about history is what makes it possible to learn from the past and plan for the future. So here students, I completed 8 reasons why social studies important for students. I repeat again all reasons one by one. First is better reading and learning. Second, citizen responsibilities and values. Third, cultural understanding. Fourth, economic education. Fifth, critical thinking. Sixth, real world understanding. Seventh, political skills. And eighth reason is respect history. It's all 8 reasons social studies important for students. Why is social studies important for students? Is that our answer? Education is important for students for study social science. I hope you all understood and enjoy this video. Thank you for watching.